Thank you. 5 hours.
Yeah.
State Fair, Texas.
Yeah.
Our girls are still at it.
Oh, yeah. They're out there on the lake paddling.
Paddle boats. Paddle swans. It's been a good day, hasn't it?
It has. I think Anna's had a really good time. We're going to probably wrap this up. We're running out of batteries.
Are you talking about our phones or us?
Well, both.
Hey, we've been a sport. We have.
So we've had a good time. And we can't wait to start editing some of the photos that we have.
We spent a lot of time on the Midway.
It's
with
busy.
The granddaughter.
It was busy today.
It's so. Very busy today. Spring break, a lot of people
fall
out.
Fall break,
excuse me.
And senior day on Thursday, so we've got grandmas and grandpas and grandbabies, and it's busy.
We're gonna try to find one more thing to eat. You've already had your turkey leg.
I've had my turkey leg.
I think I have room for one more something. I'm not sure what. We're gonna go look for that and try to convince granddaughter that it's time to maybe head for the exit, but we'll see how that goes.
Yes, we've had a good time, and we hope y'all enjoyed the video, and we'll do it again next year. This is our third year to do the State Fair of Texas, and we've enjoyed every one of them. So
yeah, it's all, every one of them's different. So I guess we will see you guys next time.
Yep. Take care. I wanna grow old with you. Ooh, you're making my dreams come true.